Hey guys, welcome to Tourist Tuesday. Today we're going to be learning a line dance called American Kids. It's by Kenny Chesney. So I'm going to explain it, or I'm going to demonstrate it, and then I'll kind of walk through step by step. So here it is.
Quick stop, midnight tea, top jack in a cherry coke tent. Mama and daddy put the roots right here, but this is where the car broke down. Now the dog school bus, picking up red bus, picking us up by Barbara Prince. MTV on the RCA, no AC in the...
Now this move starts out, or this line dance starts out, so you're going to extend your left foot, coming diagonal and tap your left heel, okay? And then step back. And then extend your right foot diagonal, tap your right heel, and then step back. So I'll tell you that kind of looks like left tap, right heel tap, okay? After that, what you're gonna do is you're gonna step forward with your left foot, and then step forward with your right. Then you're gonna stomp twice with your left foot. Okay, this part can be a little bit complicated. What you're gonna do is you're gonna extend your left foot to the left and kind of tap your toes, and then step back. After that, you're gonna pivot, do a 90 degree turn, but at the same time, you're gonna tap your right foot out. So what that looks like is left tap, right tap. And from here, is you're going to, this is kind of, this is probably the more difficult step of this move. What you're gonna do is you're gonna cross your left foot over your right foot, okay? It's a cross step, so you're here, you're gonna cross here, okay? Step back with your right foot, and then put your feet together. From here, what you're gonna do is you're going to jump completely to your left, just like this. From here, you're just gonna slide to the left, okay? And then extend your right foot right, tap back. From there, what you're gonna do is you're just gonna do a grapevine right. So step right, grapevine, here, step right again. So tap back, grapevine, here, here. Okay, so the last part of this line dance is as follows. So once you grapevine to the right, stomp with your left foot, okay? You're gonna do a 360 degree turn, and this is how you do it. So I'll do the footwork for it, and then kind of the clapping part that goes with it. So you go step, step, step turn, and then it's 360 degrees, you'll end facing the exact same wall. You're gonna clap while you do this though. So step, turn, clap, step, turn, clap, step, turn. So you clap four times, you do a 90 degree turn each time.